Alright, so we're on our way to Ganges to go meet my aunt and uncle and cousin. We just left Galliano. So from Galliano over to Ganges, it's like an hour and a half sail. And we're just using the, we're not even going to put the sails up today. We're just going to use the engine, charge up batteries. We're having difficulty finding showers, so we're looking forward to some hot water because the engine heats up the water on the boat as well. And it was full at Ganges or in Galliano last night, Montague Harbor. It was a pretty full anchorage. We jumped on the I call it the magic school bus, but the school bus there, and took the crazy singing ride up to Hummingbird Pub, I think it's called. Had a good dinner up there, and then came back to the boat, had a few drinks, and listened to, we were singing a little bit, but we were listening to the boats around us. One boat had an electric guitar, so that was pretty cool. Some other boats were just singing away, so it was good. Ryan and I are planning on doing some scuba. So when we're at Ganges, we're going to go try to find, I don't know if they have a scuba shop there or not, we're going to see if we can find, we need a hood for, we got all the scuba gear and everything, but no hoods, so I think the water's a little cool, so we're going to see if we can find that, and beyond that, just be chill there.
Oh, that looks like Ryder's there too.
Yeah, Ryder's at the front, right?
Yeah.
Because I was going to say, Ryan was bigger.
No, Ryan's at the very back. He's got the line in his hand.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How old is he?
How old is Ryder?
Yeah.
He's the same as you.
No, Ryan.
Oh, Ryan. How old is Ryan? I don't know. 39?
That dinghy, that's why he was in there.
No, there's a bunch of fish below.
What did you find?
I love.
I don't get the clue.
gonna twist it around your foot, aren't you?
What?
Am I supposed to twist the rope around your foot?
You do not want to get rope burn.
Wow. Wow, what a muscle, man.
Super fun.
Got pumped doing that. You can go really high.
That's what I want to see you do today because I made it way higher.
Sweet. Thanks for the point.
Oh my God.